Good afternoon, everyone. Virgo here. As you know, being the government agents that we are, everybody on my channel has been trying to infiltrate the Aboriginal American National Movement and attempting to try to get a Aboriginal American National card. I have wonderful news for everybody. Our Sauk L. Bay, Agent Sauk L. Bay, has infiltrated the movement and has officially received their Aboriginal American National Tribal Religious Estate Identification Card, which entitles Sauk, as long as he has his fez on, to the right to travel, do not detain list, and full diplomatic immunity, which requires no driver's license or registration whatsoever. So, I just want to make sure that everyone, all of the agents that are on my channel, everyone is aware that if you are like Sauk, you have absolutely no gender, your race is technically an Aboriginal puppet of more America, you too will be able to infiltrate the movement and get your very own Aboriginal American National Identification Card, granting you with full diplomatic sock puppet immunity. Everybody have a wonderful day. We can clink glasses and everything at our meeting this evening at the federal building in Washington, D.C. Go upstairs to room 202 and make sure that you're wearing your Aboriginal American National sock puppet attire. Have a great afternoon.